Okie dokie. I am back again. Don't know why I said it like that, but oh well. I'm just trying to hit it and it's not wanting to stay still long enough for me to do so with this weapon. And it fucking sucks, man. Okay. That happened. So my summon just died. This dude gets on my nerves. It's just so difficult to actually fucking hit. Let me hit you, damn it. Just let me hit you, damn it. Thank you. My God. So frustrating. Thank you. as a double crow appears. I don't know what else to name it. He's gonna be Aoto. When using him, we're gonna keep using the sword. But with using Simon, we're gonna use the axe because I don't want him to go to that one form because it's a form I don't really care for. Because it's just too fucking irritating to work with. Alright, so all that was down here was a potion. Fucking hell. I went down here for nothing. Oh well. At least I know it's down there now, right? Oh no! Damn it. I usually get that on the first try. What the fuck? Hey, Otto, you let me down. Quite literally.
The disappointment. Okay, let's try this again.
No! Why? Why is this being so difficult this time around? I don't understand. It's gonna waste all the time I have to get to this next area and get to another save point. Because I didn't plan on making more than 4 videos. No, why did you go that way? For fuck's sake. This is wasting my time. If it doesn't let me over here soon, then I'm just gonna cut the video off here because I'm not going to stand here and do this over and over again. What point is there to that? There we go. Well, damn it. As soon as I said something. Why is this not working? this doesn't get over here by the time we hit 11 minutes. Which it's not, most likely. I'm just gonna have to fucking quit this. It's ridiculous. I don't understand why he's not willing to go over here. See, why was that so hard? Why was that so hard? Why was that so hard? Hector, why was that so hard? Hector, Aoto, I just don't understand.
Do not go beyond your bounds. You must speak nor act upon matters related to the family. You had better refrain from saying anything unsuitable.
Well, that is correct, of course, but what about you? Is it ludicrous for you to be guiding a traveler in these circumstances?
I am merely lending assistance to one who is seeking what he already desires. It is the same with the curse.
That's ridiculous. You have different rules for yourself.
This discourse is at an end. I cannot have you interfering any longer!
I will keep returning until the day you finally surrender.
Indeed.
What the freaking frick? What is hitting me? Stop! Stop it! At 14 minutes. Excuse me. I guess I'll just have to keep going until I find a safe spot and then come back. Ow! Oh my god, I hate these enemies. Will you not? Oh, fuck you. No more. No more of your bullshit. Fucking here. this way. I figured it led back that way, but I wasn't for sure. I'm hoping there's a safe spot somewhere close by. For God's sake, I will hope to God that it is. I can see through the wall. I saw through the wall for a split second there. And I thought it was the fence, but no, it was the fucking wall. I do not know if y'all saw it, but I saw it. And it was ridiculous. Because that was really, really weird. Anyway. Oh, thank God. Safe spot. See, I knew there was gonna be a safe spot somewhere. Okay, I'm gonna save the game, and then I'm gonna be quitting. So, we'll see you guys next time.